Alright, so, teach you how to bar spin. Alright, so first thing you want to do is try half bars at first. Just to get you throwing the bars and let your hands go off the scooter. Just do half bars for a little bit. Just keep doing that. And once you get comfortable with your hands leaving the bars, you want to do a full bar spin. Have a foot in the brake like that. Just throw them. Get them fast. See how fast you can do them. And then once you get comfortable doing that, you know, just try it riding at a moderate speed, not too fast. You don't want to fall. Let's try it at a nice little moderate speed. Try a nice little moderate speed. Let's start going real quick. So let's try that. Go out and do it.